wonderful.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Diamond. If you're not, welcome back to another YouTube video. So as I can talk by the title, I'll be doing a hair tutorial today, and it'll be how to do a side part pushback. So before we jump into this video, make sure you like, comment, follow me on Instagram, my night so pretty. It'll be in the link in the description down below and right here on the screen, and also my hair page because I do own my own hair business. Now before we, we're just gonna jump into this video. Alright y'all, so the materials that I will be using in this video is obviously the hair. I have three bundles right here. I'll also be using this wig cap. Focus, it's a wig cap right here. I'll also be using hair glue. Yeah. All of these things I got from your local beauty supply store. And I'll be using these things right here to protect my hair from the glue. And also I'll be using needle and thread. Okay guys, so first thing is I'm just gonna go ahead, I combed out my hair, oiled my hair, everything. So we're just gonna go ahead and start braiding down my hair. Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you go, never gonna say goodbye, no. Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you go, never gonna say goodbye, no. Never gonna give, never gonna give. Say goodbye, no. guys, so here's the finished product of this pushback bun and quick weave. I hope everybody enjoyed this tutorial. Now, before you guys go in the comments, I know that this color is black, and I meant to get like a dark brown, but just didn't turn out like that. But it is what it is. Tried something different. I actually like how it turned out. I'm gonna have to get, you know, just a little loose used to it. When I put on my lashes, everything should be straight and dandy. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and I'm so pretty. It'll be in the link in the description down below. Make sure you guys like this video, sis, period. Click this Instagram here to watch my other hair tutorials. I love you guys. Bye.